151 aircraft were destroyed as they sat on the ground. Virtually every U.S. military aircraft in Hawaii. Two battleships, three destroyers, and two light cruisers were destroyed.